So I just posted a video on YouTube talking about how I got these off of GOAT, and I got all three of them from the set. So if you guys want to check out that video on YouTube, make sure you check it out. DNA Show over there. See you guys on the other side. All right, y'all.